speed 3. See how we go. Too bad for this wind. Definitely need on speed 3 though, so you can punch into the wind and come flying back with the wind. As you can see, wind's died down a little bit, but it's put the trim back a bit. That's pretty steady. See it round it all. Wind got it there. Don't attempt this at home. But still pretty stable. No GPS, just a barometer and a little flow sensor. Still flies pretty nice. Keeps its altitude pretty well. And it's pretty windy. Look at those trees. That little baby there. Just with the one little. Speed 3. See how we go. too bad for this wind. Definitely need on speed 3 though, so you can punch into the wind and come flying back with the wind. As you can see, wind's died down a little bit, but it's put the trim back a bit. That's pretty steady. See it round it all. Wind got it there. Don't attempt this at home. But still pretty stable. No GPS, just a barometer and a little flow sensor. Still flies pretty nice. Keeps its altitude pretty well. And it's pretty windy. Look at those trees. That little baby there, just with the one little flow sensor.